When you're curious about something you see on the internet, send it to our Verify team. It will get you the facts. So after reading that a House committee filed a lawsuit against the Trump administration to get President Trump's tax returns, a viewer asked us, would the American people be able to sue political figures to see their tax returns? All right, we contacted a politics and international affairs professor to find out. And he says political figures like senators, representatives, cabinet members, Supreme Court justices, they can't be sued for failing to disclose their tax returns because they're not required to make their tax returns public. But we also checked with the Center for Responsive Politics, and folks on the Hill are required to release certain financial information, which includes earned and unearned income, the source of a spouse's income that's over $1,000, assets including real estate, and ownership of a business. So we can't verify, yeah, that's false. The American people would not be able to sue political figures like members of the Senate and House to make their tax returns public. Now, I'd like you to cash in on the success of our Verify brand. You got questions, you want the truth. We know you can handle the truth. Send me your questions that you want verified. I'm on Facebook and Twitter at Adam Longo TV, Instagram as well. You can also email the team, verify@WSA9.com.